And we have experiences over than 30 years for fire and gas detection system. And we have some references all around the world, such as Europe, Middle East, Gulf region, CIS countries, Africa and South America. We have a lot of references for industrial plants, residences, schools and universities, courthouses and prisons, hospitals, shopping malls, and airport projects. And let's talk about some integration, building management system integrations. With supervisors plus software, we can do fire and gas detection system integration, CCTV systems, access control systems, intercom, smoke and evacuation, and public address and voice alarm systems can be integrated to our supervisor software. And let's talk about an example of fire case. For example, let's assume that that's an office fire. First of all, our voice alarm system will guide people to evacuate the building. And then we will remove the smoke from escape routes by the help of the smoke evacuation and control system. And we will deactivate of access control systems to help people to evacuate the building. Also, BMS Modbus and Bugnet integration is possible. And IP security system integration with ONWIF protocol can be done. And in case of fire, the evacuation plan is displayed on IP television in hotels or hospitals, like in this picture. Now, let's talk about Mavili and Hikvision technology partnerships innovation. As you know, this is the Hik Central software interface. Hik Central VMS software provides central management of different systems in intelligent buildings. Hik Central and Mavili Electronics R&D teams collaborated and developed Hik Central supervisor plugin integration. As you can see, there is an integration on the left bottom side, Mavili Fire Center. As you can see there. Thanks to supervisor plugin integration, operators can monitor and control MaxLogic and MaviGuard branded fire alarm systems via Mavili Fire Center on Hik Central's dashboard. And in case of fire by Alarm Center, MaxLogic and MaviGuard branded fire alarm system devices can be monitored graphically from project plans, as you can see in this picture. In normal situation, Mavili Fire Center shows outside view of the building from the Hik Central software. And in case of fire, Hik Central software shows you the fire in which floor is on the map of the building from outside. There's a blue area in the middle of the picture, as you can see there. This is showing in case of fire. Also, in Mavili Fire Center, Hik Central shows the device features. Like in this picture, shows the panel address, loop address, device address, and also shows the location of the device. It is showing the exact location of the fire case. Like here, you can see panel address, it's showing loop address and the address of the device. Also, the minimap of the device. Evacuate alarm, silence buzzer, or reset signals can be sent to the panel from Higgs Central software. There's the panel you can send the signals like evacuate, alarm, silence buzzer or reset. And live footage of the location and features of the device can be seen as on the image. Like example of these pictures. And let's talk about our project, which we used Higgs Central software. It's Metromol project. As you know, it's a mall project, and it's approximately 400,000 meter square area. And inside of the project, there is hundreds of apartments, over than 200 offices, shopping mall, health center, nursery, sports facilities, parking areas for thousands of cars. And what we used for this project, we used addressable fire alarm systems, hundreds of addressable system loops, and thousands of detectors we used. Also, we make some cause effect scenarios by thousands of inputs and outputs. Also, conventional fire alarm systems we used. Carbon monoxide detection systems we used for the parking area. And like I said, hundreds of carbon monoxide detectors we used. And let's see some example of some scenarios in Metromol project. We used some scenarios for elevator and escalators. It is stopping in case of fire, also according to alarm zones. Floor and zone-based operation of sounders we used. Stopping pressure fans in case of incoming alarms for duct-type smoke detectors. And related scenario with two zones. Alarm for the first device, it will be pre-alarm. And alarm signal comes from the second device, it will be a direct alarm. This is preventing the false alarms. And this is an our view of panels for the Metromol project. And you can see some pictures of the mall. You can see the detectors here, sounders, manual call points, and etc. And this is our carbon monoxide detector for the parking areas. Okay, Mavi Electronic and Hikvision partnerships has three advantages. One of them is flexible integration feature. Software integration can be made easily between camera and detector. Second advantage is remote control feature. With Higgs Central, the software can easily control the fire detection system remotely. And the last advantage is automatic synchronization of fire detection system data. Automatic synchronization of panel, loop, detector, zone information in Higgs Central can be seen. Thank you for your participation. You can ask your questions on the question and answer session from the below in the Zoom application. Also, if you want to ask any more question, you can send an email to us at export@mavili.com.tr. Also, you can follow us from Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube with Mavili Electronic Global account. Okay, that's the end of the presentation. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Mr. Aka, for your presentation. Mr. Hakan, can you see the presentation? My screen.
Yes, I can see that.
Okay. Today, I am going to explain about the integration capabilities in more detail. So my presentation consists three parts. First one is about the HikeCenter Professional software, VMS software. Its architecture and integration capabilities. The second one will be about HikeVision thermal solutions, which are commonly used for fire alarm detection projects. And third one will be a subcategory of thermal solutions, which is a HikeVision temperature screening solution, which also there is a high demand nowadays due to pandemic. We have special products for body temperature screening and also social distance protection. So for HikeCenter, actually, as HikeVision, we have a very wide variety of lineup, product lineup. So we have several kinds of products, and every day we are adding new products to our product group. So for managing this kind of systems, we develop HikeCenter software. So most of our customers are not only interested in video surveillance, but also other security products such as access control, intercom, video wall solutions. For the long term recording, IP SAN and cloud storage solutions, AMPR solutions as well. And HikeCenter was developed to manage this kind of subsystems, HikeVision subsystem. But also this software is a open platform. You can think as an open platform, and you can easily integrate third party solutions to HikeCenter Professional, as we already did with Mavili fire alarm systems. So just basically let me explain the software details. This is a server-based software, HikeCenter Professional. So all other components, management and operations are under control of HikeCenter Professional. This is, we can use HikeCenter Professional in very different scale projects. Even if you have a few cameras or thousands of cameras, we can propose HikeCenter Professional. The limitation of this software is we can use 100,000 cameras with HikeCenter Professional. And from the client side, we can use different client options, so such as Android or iOS mobile terminals, HikeCenter Professional client, which can be installed to Windows PC, or if you don't want to install any software, you can direct access to HikeCenter Professional via web browser from your PC, and you can manage and operate. So I will explain the integration, different HikeVision and brand integrations of HikeCenter in this presentation. So the first one will be analytics. As HikeVision, we are manufacturing different kind of analytic cameras and hardwares. And for the business intelligence, especially for retails or other business markets, we can make report, business intelligence reports. For example, for the retail stores, if the store has more than one door, or if the customer has several brands, we can get people counting, age, gender analysis for each store, each door, and also for queue analysis, and to also detection of the which parts of the store clients are more interested in. We can use our heat map functions of the camera, and we can make a visual statistical report on our dashboard. On top of that, we also have face recognition solutions for detecting and notifying the monitoring center with Hike Central. And also we can use our face recognition camera solution as a time attendance solution. So even if you don't have any access control system, with our face recognition deep in mind MVR, we can make a time attendance solution to customers. It can make a list of the people, employees, with the time information when they come to this work and when they exit. For entrance and exit management, actually we have our AMPR cameras, our license plate recognition cameras, which we can install the entrance of the parking lot. So, and with the Hike Central, we can add additional functions to our AMPR solutions. For example, some business centers want to give a limitation for each company in the business center, a limited amount of vehicle can enter the parking lot at same time. So if the company has five cars and they have a limitation of three cars, they have a three available space, the fourth vehicle will not be allowed. Or you can also integrate this solution to a third party parking lot management system to get the parking lot prices. And we can also integrate our AMPR solution to our under vehicle surveillance solution. So we have a special camera for this purpose, which can monitor the under vehicle and it can also combine license plate information with the captured pictures. You can see history of a vehicle in Hike Central software. And if there is a suspicious vehicle, you can add this vehicle to blacklist. As HikeVision, we also have our own access control systems, including standard card readers with MyFair and proximity functions. Also, we have our own fingerprint and face recognition terminals, which are used in access control solutions. In Hike Central access control interface, in addition to standard access control, you can also add time attendance functions and visitor management and elevator control functions to this access control system. Also for especially residents, we also have our own intercom solutions. Both IP and analog systems are available. You can also manage, make the settings of the devices from Hike Central, and you can send the message to indoor units with Hike Central, or you, the indoor units can call the center, Hike Central, for security purposes. Well, the third-party integration is also a topic that HikeVision gives very importance. For third-party integration, actually, we have two options. First one is OpenAPI. So we are providing interface for integration, which has six different modules inside it. This is a modular integration. So if you have an AMPR integration, we can provide the related API. And we also give source codes, sample codes to show the integration in more detail. And our headquarters also directly support this kind of integration. So they are involving the integration process, which can make you rapidly develop the integration. And the second one is a little bit different than the OpenAPI. This is Optimus. So this is a kind of middleware which provides integration between Hike Central and different platforms. So there is a video which explains the Optimus in more detail. Let me show you. Hakan Bey, please let me know if you can hear the voice.
Okay, sure.
Can you hear?
No, actually.
Middleware product that connects Hikvision's video management system to multiple third-party systems. Optimus is a software middleware product that connects Hikvision's video management system, Hike Central, to multiple third-party systems via connectors that bridges connection between the various systems. The connectors are committed to addressing the mapping and integration of events, alarms, as well as data synchronization into Hike Central. For example, Optimus is able to map a Hikvision camera to a specific third-party access control door. Optimus works as IFTT, also known as if this, then that. For example, if a Hikvision facial recognition camera detects a verified user, then the third-party access control door will unlock. Optimus also offers data synchronization. A quick example of this is that when a user is added or deleted or reconfigured in Hike Central or the third-party system, Optimus will sync the data automatically. As you can see, Optimus is very flexible when connecting to many different types of third-party systems. So how can we configure this? Optimus offers an easy-to-use graphical user interface to build flows between Hike Central and third-party systems. You can select specific events and build conditional statements to execute the alarms. And always keep in mind that this communication is always bi-directional between the two systems. Inside the GUI, you can also view the health status of Hike Central, Optimus, its connectors, and the third-party system. And you can also see the activity level of what's happening in each of the systems. For example, you can see when a flow is being executed or when there's downtime in a system. Optimus also offers an SDK package that will be available to our technical partners via a third-party partnership program. This program will allow our technical partners to develop their own connectors to offer to their end users and their specific requirements with the support of Hikvision's R&D team. If you have any questions regarding Hikvision's middleware solution Optimus, please do not hesitate to contact Hikvision's Montreal Research and Development team. Thank you for watching this video.
Finally, regarding Hike Central, Mr. Hakan has already shared information about Hike Central and supervisor integration. So I will pass this part a little bit faster, but we are also, I just want to give more information, one more information about that. We are also, we are very flexible for the integration process with Mavili. So there, if there is a customer request, we can take action very immediately. And regarding the thermal solution, second part of my presentation, actually, we have a very wide product lineup for the thermal cameras. What we can provide with the thermal products is, first one is parameter security. Compared to optical cameras, thermal cameras is a very long range for perimeter analytics, such as intrusion detection and cross-line detection, because it doesn't affect from the light. But on the other hand, the optical cameras can affect by light so much. In addition to that, our thermal cameras have artificial intelligence. So what does it mean? It can classify the moving object as human, vehicle, or other objects. So the benefit of this classification is, first of all, we can filter the false alarms, such as animals, leaves, or the false alarms originated from the vibration. And the second one is we can make special rules. So if you want to allow the camera to let people enter an area, but don't permit the vehicles, In that case, you can choose alarm source as vehicle. In that case, people will not trigger alarm. And as Hikvision, for perimeter security, we have a very wide product range. So for economical solutions, which requires not more than 70 meters, we can propose our low resolution and low lens focal length cameras, while we can also propose our professional series with high resolution and high focal length lenses, and which can detect perimeter security, intrusion detection and cross line detection up to 1 kilometer. And the most commonly used applications with thermal cameras is also fire detection. So it can detect the fire, while optical cameras cannot easily detect it. This can automatically detect the fires. And another advantage is also high temperature detection. So this is very important, especially the detection of the risk before fires start. So you can set a threshold value to trigger alarm, and it can trigger alarms when the threshold temperature is achieved. And our cameras has minus plus 2 centigrade degrees sensitivity, which is very good for high detection risks timely. For our bispectrum thermal cameras, these have two lenses. One of them is optical, and second one is thermal lens, a thermal sensor. And the good point of these cameras are you can combine the details of optical cameras and temperature details of thermal cameras on one picture. And second one is our linkage system, which has a bullet camera on top of the system, and the PTZ camera. Bullet camera is thermal and PTZ is optical camera. So if there is a intrusion detection done by bullet camera, PTZ camera automatically starts to track the alarm condition. So again, you can hear, for example, it is set to trigger alarm when people are detected, but not trigger alarm for vehicles. Only people are triggering alarm. And the last part of my presentation, I will explain a subcategory of our thermal solutions, our temperature screening solutions. Nowadays, although the pandemic is not over yet, we are starting to turn back our daily lives. And during this process, it is very important to take the actions to avoid the to be sick. And here, as Hikvision, our solution has two advantages. First one is our solutions are totally contactless, which is making it more secure. And the second one is it is fastening the procedure, so you don't have to wait in a queue for detection of temperature or social distance detection. It can reduce the time and the labor cost. We have solutions for all kind of scenarios, and let me explain them one by one. First one is our thermal access control systems. This is our terminal. It has face recognition model to dual cameras, optical cameras, a temperature screening camera, and an embedded MyFair card reader. And with this terminal, first of all, you can use it as a time attendance device to check the employees' attendance and their health conditions. So every day you can monitor the temperature of your employees. In addition to that, you can add several rules to this device. If the person is employee and doesn't have and have normal temperature and wears mask, you can allow the person to pass through gates. The good thing about this device is it can do face recognition even the people use face masks. So it is face recognition capability is very high. And for especially small SMB projects, for example, you don't have to use a software. You can use our indoor intercom stations. So this is, by the way, our face recognition terminal is also has intercom function. So you can call the indoor station. The operator can see the temperature information, the mask information here, and it can answer the call from the indoor station.
Authenticated. Please wear a face mask. Authenticated. Abnormal temperature. Abnormal temperature. Please wear a face mask. Please wear a face mask. Authenticated. Abnormal temperature.
Our second solution is actually not a thermal solution. For the social distancing solutions, we have people counting cameras. We are using people counting cameras. So for social distancing solutions, we have two options, two solutions. First one is flow control on digital signage, and the second one is close contact alarm by people counting cameras. In Turkey and in several countries, there is a new regulation. So especially for retail stores, they can allow only a limited number of people to be inside the store, depends on the size, area size of the store. So we have our people counting cameras to check how many people are inside, how many more people can enter the store, and with the digital signage we can also show the advertisements or any other media with on the screen. And the second one is close contact alarm. So can be also used for any closed areas. So if there is a social distance violation, camera can automatically trigger alarm and give audio and vision audio alarm. And if you want to combine all these solutions under one hardware, we can also propose our Deep in Mind MVR. So with Deep in Mind MVR, actually you don't have to even use a HikeCentral professional. You can monitor, you can record all the cameras, including thermal cameras, and this device also has a face recognition function. So with standard or thermal cameras, you can do face recognition and you can monitor everything on the screen of the MVR. Here, for example, face recognition.
Normal temperature.
And temperature.
Abnormal temperature.
And information are.
Please wear a mask.
The good thing about this device is for example, time attendance, you can use cameras for time attendance. You don't need to use access control solutions. You can get reports of employees, what time they entered the work, what time they came to work. And you can also see the mask usage conditions and the temperature status. You can also use multi-channel flow control. What I mean is, for example, if a store has more than one door or two doors, three doors, you can combine all the entrance and exit information of cameras and get one result for whole store. And for efficiently, if you want to use temperature screening solution in crowded areas, you can use our handheld terminals. So the handheld terminals are can detect the temperature between 1 and 2 meters, and they have a Wi-Fi function, Wi-Fi hotspot. Even there is no network in the area, you can connect your PC to handheld terminal to get its Wi-Fi hotspot. And this device saves 4 and 5 hours battery and triggers alarm when there's a high temperature. And you can also monitor it from the application, from your mobile phone. And we also have high resolution thermal cameras, which can cover a wide, which have wide area coverage. And you can, this camera have face capture function, and it directly measures the temperature on the forehead of the people. So the false alarm is not very easy with these cameras, and it can screen a very wide area. This also has embedded mass detection function, so you don't need to use any other device, server or software for mass detection. For fast deployment solutions, actually some customer prefer to use more portable solution. In that case, we can also use our thermal cameras, which has less resolution and lens type, and more economical. In the, we can install these cameras to a tripod, and we can move it to anywhere. By the way, our thermal screening cameras has a sensitivity of 0.5 centigrade degrees. It is very enough for most of applications, but if end users need have more sensitivity, in that case, we can propose our Blackmatic calibrator device, which can increase the sensitivity up to 0.3 centigrade degrees. And for fast deployment, another solution is our metal detectors. We install our thermal cameras to our metal detectors. And there is a LED screen which shows the metal detection alarms and high temperature alarms on the screen, and also the temperature information of the person who is passing through the detector. You can see that. If there is any alarm, both metal or temperature alarm, the detector LED lights are blinking. So you don't need to use any PC, so you can easily, the security operators can see the alarm condition. Finally, we also released our mobile transportation solutions recently. We have again a special temperature screening terminal, which can screen the temperature between 30 centimeters and 2 meters. And it can also detect the mass. Thank you. Mobile transportation solutions, in addition to temperature screening, we can also use our mobile people counting cameras for passenger flow control. So in for several cities, for example, the buses can take a limited amount of passenger. So it should not exceed the limitation. If you install the people counting cameras for the doors of the vehicle, you can count the people inside, as we explained in previous page. The driver can monitor how many more people can enter the bus, and also for central management, the operators in the headquarter can monitor the flow control statistics simultaneously in real time, and they can monitor alarm conditions on map, so they can see which bus has a problem and in which destination, which location. They can also monitor the temperature alarms and mask alarms from the map of the VMS interface.